What is hard versus soft shoulder? Hard shoulder refers to the reinforced lane on the side of a highway, designed for emergencies and breakdowns. It is made of solid pavement and can be used by vehicles in need. Soft shoulder, on the other hand, is the unpaved area next to the road. It is not meant for driving and may be unstable, especially during bad weather. Understanding the difference is crucial for drivers to ensure safety on the road.